Derek Buckner really that serious? I'm still laughing at myself. Yeah, trust me, Ari. Just looking at him, I already know. Well, how about blah, 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 blah? How about blah, 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 blah? He talk with an accent and everything, I bet. No! I knew he was gonna do that though. I was lucky at that match, my little bullshit. So have a thumb up over here and he just keeps saying, yeah. I just keep saying, yeah, oh really? That's exactly what I do when I'm on the phone actually. Oh wow, I never knew that. I hate people, that shit's fucking annoying. I on, man. You're doing all kinds of mockings. Gotta take this shit seriously, dude. You did two raw Tatsumaki, like, come on, dude. I'm gonna just wanna leave this on out there. I'll leave the Tatsumaki, bro. Oh, really? How is your dad doing anyway, or your biological one? I was telling myself, like, Casper, let's leave. After you beat those two times, let's leave. I don't know why I didn't leave. I was trying to get you guys a good match, but that's my fault for not leaving. I'm not even mad. That's straight up my fault for not leaving. I knew I should have left after I beat it. After I bodied him the first two times, I was like, man, he keeps lagging, though. Like, I'm just outskilling him. But he's lagging like a motherfucker, right? I should have just left. And then, of course, I kept playing, trying to give you guys a good show. And then that shit happened. That's my fault, though. I was trying to give you guys a good show. I don't know why this nigga messaged me. I already have more wins than you, dude. Like, you got two, I got three. I really don't care, man. This game's old. He's leaving messages to me and shit.
I wanna be with you.